Well, fuck.
There was a bit of fuck up.
Ah, fuck.
That's about 20 minutes of footage.
Ah, fuck. Yeah, I accidentally recorded my Steam log on screen for 20 minutes and wondered why I was getting pretty severe lag on the screen, the game screen.
Yeah, bell end.
That would be why, because I was recording the wrong fucking screen. Oh well, I mean, what we had recorded was nigh on unwatchable anyway, but we're in a new place. I don't know what we missed, what we haven't missed. I have no idea. We're in a new place. Continuity's fucked.
Matt got fucked over by rats.
Oh yeah, we missed that. I beat up some weasels.
There's, if we go down straight down that way,
there's
death.
Yep.
If we go up straight up that way, there's maybe slightly less death.
So you're going the less death way?
Yeah, because right. I am a pussy.
Pussy juice. You fighting Jigsaw, or are you going to go past Jigsaw?
Go past Jigsaw.
Jigsaw Sun Park.
There was somebody in here, I remember, wasn't there?
Oh yeah, you have just been to a bonfire. No, it wasn't in this one, was it? It was in the next one. Oh, that's where Hammer Dude was. I'm aware we should probably ignore what we just recorded.
Nah.
There's a fat dude up there.
Oh yeah, Parky's up there, isn't he?
Yeah. Fat Vivi.
There he's, look.
Final Fantasy 7. Hey, magic!
What the fuck? Oh shit.
That's the thing wanting to me.
And when I go up here... Look at that fucker.
Fat Final Fantasy 9 Vivi and his farmer friends.
I've taken to calling them the Fuckle Brothers.
Fuckle Brothers. Well, we definitely fuckled your brother. Hull.
What?
What? Shove the finger up your ass. If anyone's in here, you're in for some severe ass forking. You're not going to go in the other room? He's not activated.
I've already been in there. I've got the item. We've got a whip.
Kinky.
Yeah.
We're not going to use the whip.
Aw.
Are we?
But I'm so horny.
If you want to equip the whip and try and kill that motherfucker with it, feel free.
Who is this dude?
He's an enemy. He's got a weapon. He's a tard. We had decent health.
But he can suck my dick.
Fuck you!
That'd be it. Fucking knew it.
Can you fight it? Block.
No need.
That is fucked up.
Oh, great, cheers.
That message could have really done with being a little bit further back.
Yeah.
Why didn't they put enemy? I mean, I understand that you can't put be wary of clusterfuck in a cage.
Cage orgy.
Beware of Nicolas Cage.
I think that's a lesson we could all learn.
Do you know why he takes any movie role that comes his way?
He's a jackout. What the hell?
He filed for bankruptcy. And parted. Lock on.
Wouldn't need to.
Yeah, he filed for bankruptcy, and part of the settlement was that he'd take literally any work he could.
Right.
So now Nicolas Cage is basically available for hire if you're a budding movie director. So there you go. That's why Nicolas Cage now makes shit. Why he made shit films before is beyond me. Because
Nicolas Cage either stars in really, really good films or utter wank films.
Me and Alex watched a film with him a while ago called Pay the Ghost. I say watched. It was on. You know, it was there. It was on. She paid no attention. I...
He did a front flip, got his bollocks blown off.
What bad dog?
I'm suspicious of that.
Let's go for the dog, there's an item. Aw, oh, cunt, what's down there?
For the mucker. No.
Everything is awesome.
Oh, well. Everything is hostile.
True. Not everything. There are some friendly people in this world. It's weird that there are people willing to help us in this world.
get fucked.
That one's an enemy. The enemies kind of stand out. They're a bit more lit. That one jumped out of you like a rapist. I'm collecting quite a few, like, souls and stuff.
Yeah.
What are the messages?
Yeah, I've already figured that out, thanks.
Enemy. The dot 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 at the end just makes, like, you know the dude who wrote that almost got bummed by it.
Yeah.
The big cage demon put a I know what we cut out of the last one, my message I put back in the hub.
Oh, yeah.
Be aware, be wary of the rear.
Is this the same courtyard we were in before with Tommy McFatfuck?
Run in dick first and find out.
I think it might be.
Just run in and be like, I'm not the person you were killing a minute ago. That was my twin brother, not me.
Fuck it.
Totally plagiarising Yahtzee there. Is it still plagiarising when you steal spoken words?
Probably.
Right. That's like a mineshaft. Dan's about to make a dick joke.
Mineshaft.
A German dick joke. Would have been a very different book if Hitler had written that, wouldn't it?
Maybe if he got laid a bit more, he wouldn't have been such a cunt. I think that's the bridge we... That's the bridge we ran over to get to... where is it? Yeah, we've come full circle.
Go through the shaft.
Okay.
Into my shaft. There's a bloodstain. Think he got fucked?
Someone buggered him up.
There's nothing around. Oh, I might come down from the roof. Well, if you don't know, now you know. So all I can do is drop down.
But isn't that where we came in?
I don't know. Find out.
Okay. Yeah, it is.
Is it?
Yeah.
We've been here?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it, is yeah. Oh, item.
Where do I get them bastards? Go up here.
Fuck off.
Get fucked.
I fucked a rubber cunt. I did. I fucked it. Looks like the courtyard is the way to go. Got any firebombs?
I don't know how to switch them.
Down. There, yeah, we got four of them. Lock onto one and just lob a firebomb and see how much damage you do. If it does a bit of damage...
Square,
yeah, same as Nestor's. That's not bad. Don't do it again to him, though. Like, take him out. He's the only one active. Let him come to you if he does. Do you reckon the other ones are just looking at him like, fucking Kenny, you paranoid dick.
God damn it, Trevor.
For fuck's sake, every time we have a visitor, you approach them with that fucking sword and... Well done, you've gone and got yourself murdered. You know what, he deserved that.
Yeah, Kenny did deserve that.
Kenny Trevor. Yeah, I was thinking that'd be a bit. The other guy's active. Run!
I tried to roll, it didn't work.
Are the ones praying going to activate?
They will eventually.
You appear to have got this done to a sort of decent, sort of...
Oh shit, didn't mean to do that.
You'd have been better off throwing it the other way.
Don't want to do that.
Don't waste the last one. We might need him again if you die. Unless we find any more. Oh, can you throw it? Do it. If it's got enough. There you go.
Yeah, that'll do.
Don't forget, isn't there a fat one?
There is. They've activated.
Uh-oh. Fuck me, fat VV moves fast. Attack. Oh, dead.
Oh, no. Fuck.
Yeah, you...
Oh, fuck.
Bear hug!
Run for bonfire?
I don't know. Maybe. What?
You arsehole.
It spoke. Where'd you get Nestor's from?
I had one left.
Go fucking kill it then. Like, you do a fair bit of damage to it. Just avoid its attacks.
Well, I failed at that, didn't I? had one fucking job, dude. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Carry on. Like, what's left to kill? Because if you go back to the bonfire now, it's just going to respawn. You can kill them. You know you can kill them. Just don't get hit. You know that advice? Oh! Good eyes, dude. Good eyes. Stamina, stamina.
Oh, shit.
Dick nipples. Well, at least I know where to go.
Yeah.
It takes us back to the bonfire around the side as well. So all we right. can actually, we can take the route up.
There was some level of attention being paid, but not a lot. You may have to direct me.
Well, you know where? Well, we're going to find at the bonfire where you walk forward on the jigsaw there.
Oh, are you?
And then you basically come back on yourself.
Tony Atlas having a laugh, Mike.
Then you come up. Go up.
You guff.
You guff up there.
Then you do a guff. That is the traditional way of playing Dark Souls. You shit yourself. Oh, fuck.
Hammer man. Stop. Hammer time.
I'm gonna smack him with an axe.
Don't stay. Aww.
Well, that's new.
Fuck him up. Oh, I thought you were on for the backstab then.
I don't know if you can backstab it.
Oh, fucking hell. You just get really unlucky with the amount of damage doing.
It's because I'm mashing and rolling at the same time, so like, I'm lit. Ooh. Spiked mace. So because I'm fucking using all my stamina.
Yeah.
It's totally my own fault. Reinforced clubs. Where's the mace? That's.
Can't use it yet.
That will be. That could well be better than our axe though. Yeah. How much blood dex doing? Oh, it's not dex, it's strength.
What's the strength that we need?
21. What are we on at the minute?
Like 16. And 19. Yeah.
Is it 19?
17.
19. 19. We're only two more.
We're actually. If we can get my blood. Right, the guy comes out of the right.
Did he get stuck or something, mate? Could he just not be bothered to finish that?
I do.
Oh shit, staggered.
My main downfall in this game is not watching the stamina meter.
I do the same. Like, I'm learning to keep my eye on it a little bit more.
I'm not, because I don't learn.
We didn't
look. Not down there.
Did we look down here?
Yeah.
What was down here?
Nothing.
Ah, sweet fuck all.
Death.
That's what is. Why did Fat VV. Whoa! Why did Fat VV not do that for me? Like, for you, sorry.
Because the game feels sorry for me. Don't forget, this dude's pretty tough. You might want to go heavy attack. Alright.
I mean, he wasn't even attacking. I feel quite mean.
Both of these come alive. So go left one first.
Well, let me fucking.
Nice.
If you hold it, it does more damage.
Oh, we know that. It only took us 5.5 hours.
Be wary of something. Fuck you. I'm giving you poor.
One of them comes to life. Oh no, it's that drop down motherfucker.
Wait, did they drop down for you?
Yeah, they did. I forgot about them. You locked onto the wrong thing.
I'm not doing badly.
You're doing well.
What the fuck? Boom, bitch!
Boom, boom, shake, shake the room.
Boom, 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 boom. I totally forgot what that song's about. But he's in my room.
Jack Jester's in my room.
I'm calling the police now, but they're taking forever. Boom, 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 boom.
There was one that came down from the left. There's two guys down there.
We're out of fire bombs.
Ah, shit.
Hello.
Yeah, I had to get him as well.
You seem in no way intimidated by my... Oh, there we go. I'm not going to activate until you can kill me. That's not fair. Ow. I pressed the wrong button to jump. Yes. A whole A-firebomb. I'm going to use that because...
Yeah, we'll need it.
Yeah, dickhead.
Yeah, cunt. Just back off.
I'm tempted to just activate them all and see what happens. Well, we're going to find out.
We've got two active.
There's three.
Three?
Yeah. Oh, that was luck.
That was...
I didn't mean him attack. I was trying to roll.
Where's the other one?
I saw him over there. It locked on.
Don't do it to Fatty.
I need to activate Fatty at some point.
Yeah, well, they're active now. Oh, can I send the thing?
Oh, fuck.
There's really no guarding against that. So, to your left.
That's alright.
Stairs. Get away from Fatty and his bummy knocker.
I haven't got my Estus out.
Shit. Run away, run down there and he'll go into the building. Won't come after you.
High up.
Didn't come after me. Oh, shit. Keep going.
Stamina. I got fucked by stamina. Shit!
Oh, we've lost all them souls.
I had 1,000 odd.
That went from my bloodstain.
Yeah, true. Fucking fuck, shit, dick, fucks. Yeah. I didn't think lots of loving could fucking fit through that door.
No, I didn't either. Like I say, it didn't come through when I went.
Bastard. Did you activate it like I did though?
It was activated, yeah.
Not so hug and kisses. There's got to be a nearer bonfire. There is a nearer bonfire. Why don't we just go to a nearer bonfire?
Because the nearer bonfire...
Doesn't it bring us out on the other side of the other building?
Yeah.
And we don't have to kill as many enemies?
No, we do.
Oh, souls, I suppose. At least for souls, it's going to be easy to get. Really? No, I agree, Lily. I agree. I don't know if anyone else can hear what Lily's doing right now. He's fired some shit at you, I think.
It's me.
Ah, so that's what we need to do.
Oh, fuck.
Shadow boxing Lily. I did really well up until the bit that I needed to do well at. Which is more... Uh-oh. I think they've missed. Oh, no!
Die, you fuck.
This isn't the best run you had.
Well, because Tubby McFatfuck hasn't...
Is it worth ignoring him? Okay. Not backstabbing him.
Why did it just randomly kick?
Charcoal pine bundle.
Charcoal penis bundle.
Hold it and it'll want it.
Oh, we've got the drop down bastards.
So we've got charcoal pine bundle. Apply to your weapon to obtain 110 fire damage for 7 seconds.
Yeah, this is not my best run. Oh, what? I thought he was dead. Backstab the little bitch.
You can sell it for 300 souls. After giving a mortician's out. Oh, okay. It's a rare drop, that.
What? Charcoal pound bundle?
Yeah, it's a rare drop from
I've had
the
a couple of them.
Red-Eyed Horror. Four found at the Undead Settlement, two on the middle floor of the house and two on the floor below.
Oh, I've got your souls back.
Yeah, they weren't in a difficult place to get, were they?
I just forgot where you died.
Everyone always does. Burn. Gestures in my room.
Shit.
You chose the wrong attack there.
Yeah, I really did.
Spear! And for God's sake, Dan, that man was just defending his wife's honour.
Better spear than Roman Reigns.
You could mean his wine. So, how would you rate your chances? I reckon you can twat him twice in quick succession to kill him before the others activate. Lock on. Nice. Okay, so jumping back doesn't use anywhere near as much stamina, but we need to remember this. I need to remember this. Instead of bloody spinning around like Pete Bush.
Spinning around Pete Bush?
it was an interesting game. I mean, Pete was a very, very gentle lover.
I'm going to go and see what's down here.
We can sell all these workers' trousers. We've been getting quite a lot of them.
Yeah.
I bet we only get like 10 souls each or something, but it's that bridge, isn't it? Ah, it's another way around, though. We don't have to go head on. Bye-bye. Ooh, I shit myself.
As did I.
Lemmy is showing me her poon.
Okay, that's going to activate Fatty.
You've got an Estus.
I want to activate as few enemies as possible.
Activate not Fatty, basically.
However, if I go...
It's rare that Danforth is avoiding activating Fatty.
I know I'm going to activate Fatty quite successfully.
Walked into McDonald's. Fatty button!
1, 2, 3, 4...
If only we had some firebombs to lob at them cunts over there. Is he with?
Hello! I've got 6 and Tubby.
Tubby McFat fuck.
Tubby McFat fuck. Tubby McFat fuck. La 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 la.
When I got up that other way, did it look like there was a door through there, or is it just me? No, to the left. To the left where them three fuckers are. If you get past them, I'm pretty sure there was like a door or something around that side. But, oh, is it that? Is it that? There?
What?
No, not that. No, never mind. You need to get past these cunts here, basically. I'm pretty sure there was a route
there.
Yeah, straight in front of you. I'm pretty sure there's a route behind them. Oh, I wish we had a fucking firebomb. I shouldn't have fucking used it.
You know what? I'm tempted just to charge in.
Don't forget if you die, souls.
Yeah, but if we die, just go to the other bonfire, come down this way and up yoink. And run away.
Yeah, good point. We say run away, it's me. You mean run in dick first and hope for the best. Should have rolled. Then again, I... Uh-oh. Nice. You kicked him in. In fact, he's not activated. You're doing a good job of keeping Fatty at bay. Firebomb!
I'm saving that for Fatty.
Yeah, a little bit of Fatty when you killed these cunts. XXX.
Oh, yeah.
I don't want it to... distract you in any way. Kick him in the nuts! I kick you in the nuts!
How can it distract me when I don't even notice it?
That's a good point. If you never know, if your eyes wander and you just all of a sudden, oh, what's that? It'd be very easy to just take your eyes off the prize for a brief second. Right, up there, to the left. Not up there, just keep going forward. Towards them fucks. They're going to activate, yeah, but I'm sure to the left of them there's a route. See, you're going down it now, see? Are you going to bother with Fatty? Oh, it's just an item. I thought it was something good. Soul of an unknown traveller. Great, we've got a gypsy soul.
Shall Estus and Will go for Fatty?
Do it. Do it. You're going to firebomb the cunt.
Oh, yeah.
Oi, Fat VV, you flaming tard.
Fuck. Select.
Do it.
Oh, wrong one.
It didn't do much, but fuck it. You haven't got loads of health.
Ah, shit.
Not do you anymore.
Shit.
I don't think blood loss is that much of an issue. It's alright.
I kind of fucked that up.
It's alright, I know what I'm doing.
I panicked.
I noticed. It did become somewhat obvious. Oh shit, gave it away a little bit. I'm gonna have to do like 2 seconds of black screen before we start this one because I pressed the wrong fucking buttons. So which one am I going to? You know what?
Hit travel.
I know what I'm gonna do.
Okay, why?
We've got some souls to crush, we can sell some stuff. I don't think we're gonna be able to do both the strength at all, but if we could do a strength, we can equip that mace.
Yeah.
And hopefully it'll do a bit more damage.
The bloodstain will still be there.
Will it? I hope so. If not, then whoops. Should have got that first.
Ah.
Yeah.
Oh well.
That was my worry earlier.
If it's not there, then I've buggered up. Right, I reckon we can get rid of that with the Lothric Knight Sword.
Oh fuck, with Pringles.
What do you think?
What?
I reckon we can get rid of that.
Do whatever you want to do, yeah. I'll go along with it.
for all the shit we had to get that, I don't think we're ever going to use it. It's got bleeding damage.
Keep it.
Rapier?
Keep it.
For what reason?
Ollie told me to.
Okay. reinforced club.
I'll get it.
That's got bleeding, and it's better than that.
Is it? I can't tell the stats that quickly.
Yeah, it's got bleeding, and it's better than the Ichinaka. Because the Ichinaka is a thrust weapon, that's a strike weapon. We're selling the whip.
Alright.
And the knuckle dusters.
The castor whip.
Far from plow. It's like sitting on an upended chair.
Yeah. Fun.
Fun. Oh, it's a neat laugh getting buggered.
Yeah.
Well, they all added up. Sell it. Well, I hope I haven't fucked this up. Wait. If the bloodstain's not there, then I'm just going to have to earn these back and apologise. But we'll have learned. That one,
yeah.
We'll have learned something about this game. Not to trust my judgment.
I apply that rule to life.
Look at his face. Look at Lily's face.
Rub my belly.
Belly. And Dan could mean the dog or himself there. It's ambiguous at best.
That's your imagination.
Yeah, it definitely. I am paying attention.
Yeah, open the window.
I'm just opening the window. The one behind you opens as well if you want to open that one. Just don't open it too much. If Bonnie gets out, she'll be squished. Alright, where am I going?
Left. You got to go through the ha- No, not that way.
That is left.
Right, I mean. I've done an ollie. Through the fucking house where the Fuckle Brothers just came out
of. I've missed you! Kicked you in the dick.
One more.
Stamina.
Ah, fuck him.
Nah, as in I ran out of it, I couldn't attack.
Fuck it.
Firebomb.
Oh, you might want to equip your Estus as well.
Oh yeah, shit. God. Right, so be wary of this fucking place. See if I can go through the house than the way I did last time. I'm going to get jumped.
Like that fucking thing.
That hadn't even activated, it had just come through the roof there. On the off chance someone.
Quick bastards.
Wow. Bellend. Came in the room on the off chance someone was in his house. How disappointed he was by the visitor he'd received. Oi! What the fuck?
Yeah, this is what got me first time.
I staggered it with my shield.
It did the thing where you decided to randomly kick.
I think it's because we are pressing buttons, like Ollie suggested, but what is that?
Just leave it, it's not activated. It's an enemy, it's just throwing stuff at you.
It's going to come out, isn't it? That's the thing.
No.
It's probably worth getting rid of it just in case it comes out and butt fucks me.
The very least souls, I suppose.
It is the very least souls, fucking 80 of them. Oh, I didn't want to have had to use an Estus by now. Estus by now, Estus by now. Oh, it's still there.
So you're just running in with your dick out. Fatty's activated.
Is he the only one that's activated?
Yeah, watch out for the magic. I managed to roll out of the way. But he's going to do it more than once. Oh, he wanted his fire cuddle. Oh, that. Oh. Just get away from the Fuckle Brothers. Look, I didn't even get bummed by him.
I'd love to. Oh! It landed on me, fat wanker.
You just belly flopped the postman, dickhead.
Fuck you!
Fuck's sake. Ah, shit, you need Estus. and it's not a quiz.
I got this.
I got this. You haven't even got up.
Fuck! Am I alive?
No.
Fucking shitting fuck!
You would have had it if you weren't such a bell farm.
I was trying to Estus. It attacked me during Estus. You can't roll during
Estus. You weren't far enough away. It started winding up his attack.
There was an edge. I got the things, didn't I?
Yeah, you did.
I got the souls. They're easy to get. Fetch.
Not easy to get.
They are. It's just to fall off a cliff.
You know what they are if I go the other way. Does that smell Lily?
Yeah.
Fucking
Lily
hell.
Is a smelly dog. Aren't you? You're a lazy dog.
Lazy dog.
Dog. I remember that was a show on the Disney Channel.
It was.
With Doug. Oh,
it was Wank.
Absolutely bummed. I was doing alright until I knew this Estus. I put too much faith in the firebomb.
You did about half the damage you needed it to.
Yeah, I put more faith in the fact that the fat fuck wouldn't just, you know, teabag me from a distance.
I'm still doing the best in trying to get those fuckers out of the way.
Yeah, you definitely are. Well, only Fatty activated for a brief period, but then because I decided, fuck, I'm going to have to fight him now. I got fucked, didn't I? I got fucked.
Not only that, you got fatty fucked.
Fatty teabagged. Mega teabag. We haven't been up there properly and explored.
Because Fatty's up there.
And? We've proven we can kill fatties.
I feel bad killing my own kind.
There's an item as well.
Oh, my God. Oh shit, wrong button.
Cuddle. Your sex is on fire.
Feeling Tubby's gonna. Actually, last time we did this, he just stayed there.
It's a shame we haven't got any. You gonna go back up and kill him?
No.
But the item! I suppose souls. Dex suits. Oh shit. You may have ventured a bit too far in front there.
I'm good.
What have you got? More charcoal pine resin.
He just stays there.
Oh, using magic.
Yeah, but he threw it at the wall.
Are you going to backstab this cunt? No.
Apparently not.
No, you're not.
I tried.
You did. Wind it up. Batter up.
Miss.
It felt really bad for you, but it didn't even bother activating. Like, aw.
Fatty made a fuck up.
Aw. You silly fat bastard. They don't give many souls.
Fuck.
They come through the roof like they're really, really inept criminals.
Yeah.
Like, oh, fucking hell! We're gonna get caught now, fuckhead!
That would have been a very different way to go about Home Alone.
Oh, you dumb fuck! You don't need to ask this, you just need to go down there and get the souls. Prioritise souls. Whoa! Look at that hug's like how he spreads his gonorrhea.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, I've heard gonorrhea burns.
You've heard.
I have heard. I've never experienced the burn of a genital wart.
You're missing out.
Really? Yeah. Just me? Fine. Genital warts! I remember when Family Guy was good. Before Seth MacFarlane decided he's all about singing jazz songs and doing movies that aren't as good as anything he's ever done before.
Yeah.
Still not seen Ted 2.
It's meh.
The more you watch Ted, like Ted 1's funny once. I've learned. Ted 1 does not hold up. It's not a good comedy film. I started watching the final part of Drown Out last night.
Yeah, I did.
They recorded it all in one go.
Like us.
Yeah, true. Then again, they record like weekly so they can do up-to-date news stuff. We have no subjects to discuss because by the time this goes up, it'll be 6 weeks. So we're already through August and September, I think. We're sorted until October.
Which way did I go up first?
Which way did he go? That way. Is it worth going back over the bridge and past the pot dudes?
What, for souls?
Well, there was just two pot dudes over there, wasn't there? We didn't go that way, and this way is clearly a dead end. We got the item. There's not. It's just salt farming,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, I suppose so.
And we don't need to farm souls.
I'd want to try the Bridge of Death again. So let's have these cuts.
Yeah, fuck it. Go this way. You can always change your mind if... Because it's a big circle, isn't it? We've ended up going in one big fucking circle. Uh-oh. Well, one hit. One hit, cocksucker. Do you remember how much it was to level up?
Was
it over 4,000?
Might have been.
I think it was 4,200-ish, wasn't it? Over 9,000! That's how you sleep off a hangover in the country, lads.
Stampy's done that.
Yeah,
before.
I was going to make the exact same reference. Stampy probably doesn't watch these. He's too busy doing his hair. The man who put the bitch in man, bitch. Ooh, that cut through because you got some bleed damage. Oh, shit. Basically, what we're fighting here is farmers and out-of-place gimp escapees. Can you get up on the roof that way? Go around the build, no? No.
No.
Nine!
Is it worth the fall damage?
You've got four Estus.
Let's go.
Ooh, what the hell was that? It got you. The Night Watchman. What's in there? Ooh. Fucking hell.
I just blocked out of instinct there and it fucking worked.
Cheap pillage corpse.
Rubbish.
Fuck. I don't know where the rubbish went. It wouldn't let me sell the rubbish.
Ooh, one fire. That was worth it.
Nice. Esther's back. Enemy's back.
Only if I rest there.
I'd rest. Because it's not going to save your progress unless you rest.
No.
To be fair, there's probably an item down there. Rest first.
Yeah.
At least if you die, we'll be right in front of our souls.
Yeah. I'm not jumping off.
Aww.
I'm going to see what's around to the right.
Pussy!
Yes.
Just leave it. We don't need to level up just yet. See, we're getting a bit more balls out with our approach.
Ah,
I see.
That person is a fucker.
I don't know, you can make it. There's probably something decent over there, it's just...
We've been over there. That's the Bridge of Doom.
It's naming things now. Mordor. The Bridge of Fucked Up Life and Endingness. Jippo Landcap, Piranha. It's a good job I never linked those on here. People would have to look at us. People don't want to look at us.
No.
It's bad enough that we're ever put into positions where people need to look at us. It's called polite conversation.
What?
We do that occasionally.
Don't we do.
Well, when we're paid to.
Well,
when we get paid, we'll be nice.
Probably.
Oh,
not.
It's a person!
Oh.
Does she get the ring? Do we give her the ring?
Aha, unkindled, are we?
I don't know.
Welcome to my abode.
It's not that impressive.
I think she's the one who's been.
I am Cornhole!
An old pyromaniac.
It's a woman, it's a man by the way.
But here we are.
Oh.
Down to fully kick him off. Fuck it. Hit him. Bye bye.
I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels.
Oh.
care to learn some pyromancies from this old man?
We're not going to use them.
Like, should we just learn it anyway?
If you want, but I don't know if our intelligence is going to be high enough.
To reiterate, at the pleasure.
Oh, he's gone.
See, now...
Pandax!
Now,
check it.
I want to try the bridge.
Check it.
Check it.
Before we go, it's probably going to be shit, but at least we'll know.
Yeah.
It's absolute shite.
What will be worth doing in a bit is putting this axe and the mace to our weapon wheel, so we can sort of change as we go along.
I might as well just drop down there, haven't I?
Do it! You got full Estus if you...
Ah, shit.
It's fine.
That's potfucker.
It's fine.
How did I get up there anyway? I'll drop down there. I have to go back to that bonfire.
Read the thing.
Mob enemy ahead, so try to speak to try range. Oh, fuck. Right, I'm going dropped.
We haven't got any ranged weapons, smart ass. Oh.
It's fine.
It's still good. Are you going back to the bonfire, or are you just going to carry on?
I'm at the bonfire. I want to carry on. I'm going to go try the bridge.
Okie dokie.
Oh, wait, how do I get down there without going to see Potfucker? I can travel, because then I just have to beat Jigsaw. If I just travel, because the other bonfire is just down there.
Yeah, go for it. Jigsaw's relatively... I get the feeling the Pop dudes are in... They're going to be quite easy.
Yeah. It's dilapidated bridge ruin.
Whoosh. Magic fire powers. You vanish into a big puff of fart gas.
I've done that before.
What a bizarre weekend that was.
I don't know where I went.
A malformed ring.
That's what happened after I did the fart gas.
Is it one of those chunky fart gases?
Yeah.
This gives like 300 souls.
What, Jigsaw?
I think so, yeah. I might be talking up my ass.
Fuck.
Oh, he went hell for leather on it. You fucking pissed him right off. Dead. Yeah, 320 souls.
That'll do. Yeah, because that... I'm pretty sure that's the tower we were just on.
Looks similar, yeah. Can you get down there?
Like, look down there? Because from the tower, there was another layer. What's the... Go down that bit, maybe. No, that is just death. I don't think it was. Fuck knows. Oh, well. Bridge.
I'm pretty sure it was.
How are you going to do it?
You can see the walkways.
Yeah.
Am I going to do it?
Yeah, how are you going to approach this?
Fuck knows.
By leaving souls halfway down that strewn pathway, yeah?
I'm just going to see what happens now.
It's going to fire
at
you.
Ah, shit, they're still firing. Which tower is it coming from?
I don't know, I can't remember now. You made that one, I think. The one with all the bogey boats.
Shall I just run? Shall I just run and see what happens?
Yeah.
What do you mean, that tower?
I think so, yeah. I think it is.
I'm just going for the door.
Don't forget enemies.
I'm just going for the door.
Don't forget enemies. Items! Items!
Oh shit, wrong button.
That wasn't the best approach we had to this bit.
Why? Why did it just try an Estus again?
Were you bashing the square?
No, I was pressing circle to roll.
Shit.
Good luck.
Shit.
Sorry, dude. At least what?
The dark sign returns its bearer to the last bonfire rested out of the bonfire. Oh, I was reading that.
At least I'll leave my... My soul's in a nice area for you.
That's the first time I've died like that.
Yeah, I want to do that. Ow! Ow! It's been a while since I played it.
He does not play nice.
We're two twats just swinging at nothing. I win. I'm the better twat.
I'm a bitter twat. Wait, what?
Better twat.
Better twat.
Right, so.
Come on, let them get fucked up.
There it is. Look, did you see it?
No.
Oh. Right. You see that window up there? In that tower? It comes out of that.
Where? Which fucking tower?
Keep watching.
The one on the right, yeah?
The one right in the middle of the screen. It comes out of that.
To the right of, just to the right of our head?
Yeah. It's not doing it now, is it?
Motherfuckers.
Fuck it. Not risking it.
Souls. Yeah, this is wise.
Drawing the fire. Oof. If the enemies have followed me, which they have.
Oof, they might get... Yes!
How many of them have followed me?
All of them.
That wasn't where I wanted it to be. Selfish prick. Go on, fuck them up. Look at the souls,
please.
Look at souls.
Were you getting souls for that?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yep.
Yeah.
Right, so run.
Run like buggery.
Try and get through the door.
Don't bother getting items. Fuck's sake.
I had to get at least one.
Why?
Because reasons. Oh shit, there's an enemy there.
There's two enemies. What are you doing?
It's doing it itself, I was mashing. Oh, Mick, I got a backstab.
So what? And he's not dead.
Now he has. So, where the fuck now? Oh shit.
It's not a chest.
Where the fuck now? Up there?
Up there, ladder. Oh shit.
How the fuck did I get that?
Ignore it.
Not like that. Alright.
Run.
We don't know if there are attackers up here.
Yeah, but still.
Alright, so hopefully I find a bonfire, because it'd be nice to go level up and maybe use that new weapon.
Yeah.
Whoops.
How'd you do that?
I scratched my face and smashed on the pad a bit too hard. Liar ahead. Ha! They put me in the game. No enemy horde ahead. Ah, I see.
What was behind you? There was a door there, wasn't there?
Go on, dingus.
I'd get out of the way.
Great curse ridden tree ahead. Well, where the fuck?
Careful.
Where are we now? What's that?
Another message there.
I'm just trying to get some hit. A transporting kiln lies within the
belly. Transposing.
Transporting. Basically, we're about
desecrated
to fight.
Desecrated corpse.
We're about to fight thingy.
What?
A fatty up some stairs. Wait.
Do not tell me that's where the bonfire is.
Wait, hang on.
That's the tower.
It is. How do I get there?
Go back inside.
Yeah, alright. Go fight the enemy hard, yeah?
If you want. There might be a fake wall to the right. Dark Souls games have those, apparently.
No, I don't know how to use them. I don't think it is.
Oh.
Right, so... I mean, if it is an enemy hard, it doesn't look like there's anything too difficult down there.
Yeah, it don't look like that now.
True. Just because she can...
It just looks like a killing floor. That tree's going to come to life.
It looks like...
I'd make for the right-hand door.
It looks like there isn't a door.
Oh, I thought it was a door.
It looks like a place where there's just going to be bosses. There we go.
We got you good. What the fuck?
Did you see how it rolled a bit delayed?
Oh, hang on. Is the lag playing this way?
No. They're always a bit delayed because I pressed to attack, right? And it did the attack before it did the roll. Do you know how it stacks, like Ollie was saying?
So yeah, it was my own fault because I was getting overexcited
and running into gravestones.
Oh, twat.
You have to be nigh on perfect to get a backstab, don't you?
I thought I'd got it.
There's nothing in here.
Yeah, there is. Oh, there's a boss.
Run away.
A bit late for that.
No, it's not. Run away.
Nah, it's fine.
Tree bollocks.
Ooh. This dude's giant. It might be easy.
Take out Mr. Hammer.
Did he just teabag them?
Yeah, teabagged to death. That's doing nothing.
That'd be something.
Run away, Estes. There's dudes to your left.
Yeah, no, I see him. What? Fucking...
It's taken out its own guys. Oh, shit. Estes. Please don't die in here. I don't want to have to do this.
Oh, shite. There might not be much.
You can run out.
No, I can't.
Oh, shit, it's cut off.
Oh, sweet fuck.
What in the blue balls?
Could avoid that. Might run for the door, see if I can get out.
Yeah.
If I can, we're going to a thingy.
The bonfire.
Yeah. Can't get out.
Fuck it.
Oh well. You can always do the homeward bone trick.
Do you want to do it?
I can't now, are you? Maybe go into my inventory and equipping it.
Oh yeah. I just love the fact that this big fucking tree has just taken out its own guys. That was good.
Black lucky. I don't know where I'm meant to attack it.
Testicles. Ooh, that motherfucker. I don't think you've got anything capable of damaging it. Oh, that did a little bit. Oh, it's the eggs, or whatever they are. You've got to attack these tree balls.
I didn't take any damage over that.
No, it just knocked you over.
So I just need to be careful. Oh god, I've not done much damage at all.
This tree's a fucking whore. He's gonna sit on you.
Fuck.
Yeah, that did not go well. Also, I wouldn't recommend sitting in that stuff or standing in that stuff.
Pyromancy would be nice now.
We learned a bit.
Yeah, we haven't got it. We need to go somewhere else to get it, I think.
Alright. 9,000 souls.
It's alright, you can get it back.
Okay.
Maybe we have to.
Can you at least go near the door where we came in?
Yeah, sure. No.
Fuck. So now I'm gonna, unless it's very kind, it spawns up somewhere else. I've got to get across the fucking thing first.
Didn't I get you?
No, it's all going to respawn, isn't it?
Oh, shit.
How far are we into this one?
Probably about time we can call it, actually. About 54 minutes.
Should we leave it fair there for now and try the Great Cursed, whatever the fuck that was again?
We're going to have to, because that's where the souls are.
Yeah, fuck it.
Equip a homeward bone and we'll do that. Next week, we'll die again.
How do I equip a homeward bone?
I don't know. Fuck it. Anyway,
we'll figure it out and then come back.
Next week, we'll die more, and I'm sure it will be just as fucking amusing.
Bye.
Nippers.